Sonnet number 106. When in a chronicle of wasted time I see descriptions of the fairest white, and beauty making beautiful all rhyme in praise of ladies dead and lovely night, then emblazon of sweet beauty's best, of hand, of foot, of lip, of eye, of brow, I see their antique pen would have expressed even such a beauty as you master now. So all their praises are but prophecies of this our time, or you prefiguring. And for they looked but with divining eyes, they had not skill enough for your words to sing. For we, which now behold these present days, had eyes to wonder, but lack tongues to praise.